supersonic air travel has always messed with the concept of time, such as being able to fly across the Atlantic and land before your scheduled departure time. But plane maker Boom managed to reach new heights of temporal irony with the latest iteration of its Overture supersonic aircraft. Its production-conforming design revealed recently at the Farnborough Air Show in the UK has managed to turn the clock back to the 1960s and look astonishingly similar to Concorde. Huge delta wings, four underslung engines and a long, slim fuselage make a comparison hard to avoid. But given the six decades of technological innovation since French and British designers penned the world's first supersonic airliner, Boom has been able to bring in some improvements. The Overture will have a Mach 1.7 cruise speed over water, a cruising altitude of 60,000 feet, a non-stop range of 4,250 nautical miles, and a capacity of up to 80 speed-enthused passengers. Are you tired of normal boxy RVs? If you're in the market for one of the most innovative and luxurious RVs ever built, then you must take a look at the EleMMent Palazzo. This unique RV is built with the same ethos as a supercar, using the best materials, aerodynamic analysis, and engineering to create a boundary-pushing machine. The EleMMent Palazzo looks like nothing else on the road today, and for good reason, as its design's process does not follow traditional RV logic. The most elegant and luxurious mobile mansion on our planet. The EleMMent Palazzo Superior offers futuristic technology and unbeatable comfort for your mobile lifestyle. Luxury mobility presents the EleMMent Palazzo Superior, the top-of-the-line model from Marche Mobile. Known in over 192 countries as the most luxurious and the most outstanding motor home. The unique and futuristic design combines features from the worlds of yachting, aviation and motorsports, creates a masterpiece of outstanding automotive engineering. In the Saudi Arabian capital of Riyadh, plans are underway to build a massive city within a city, complete with racetracks for flying cars and immersive experiences that mimic visits to other planets or worlds where people tower over regular-sized buildings. Introducing the Mukaab, derived from the Arabic word for cube, this sprawling mega-project will act as the centerpiece to the surrounding new Miraba project, which aims to expand the footprint of the capital to house an estimated 350,000 residents over 4,695 acres. The Mukaab will reach 1,312 feet in height and provide a mixture of residences, hotels, office space and open-air parks and walkways. The cost of the project has not been disclosed but is funded by Public Investment Fund, the Saudi Sovereign Wealth Fund, with the goal of generating a projected 180 billion riyals, $48 billion USD of revenue and several hundred thousand jobs, according to a public statement. The automaker rolled out a physical version of its electric convertible to celebrate its futures event at its global headquarters. The Max-Out looks every bit the concept, but it could find a home in Nismo's motorsports lineup. The Nissan Max-Out Convertible concept has been revealed in physical form by the Japanese manufacturer, showcasing the carmaker's ambition to support greater access to both sustainable and innovative mobility. The Max-Out was previously shown in 2021 as a digital-only creation, alongside three other concepts: the Chill-Out, which was a sort of crossover that seemed smaller than the Area, the Surf-Out single-cab pickup, and the Hangout all-wheel drive boxy hatchback. Now, as part of the brand's series of events called Nissan Futures, the Max-Out has been brought to life as a retro-futuristic two-seater convertible all-electric car that sports psychedelic interactive wheel caps, a floating dashboard, light-up steering wheel, and an all-around look that reminds us of the Tron movies. Thank you. Bugatti is renowned for making the most outrageous hypercars the world has ever seen. And that's not just including its current lineup of high-performance models, such as the Chiron and the W16 Mistral. They have been playing the hypercar game for a long time. The Veyron shattered the top speed record for a production car with its 1,000 horsepower quad-turbo W16 engine. Its successor, the Chiron, in its many forms took the hypercar game to another level, all the while ensuring the interiors were as luxurious as ever. Bugatti's current focus is on making ultra-fast hypercars. But what if the brand decides to branch off into other categories and comes up with a spectacular lineup of luxury RVs for the ultra-rich? That's precisely what these incredible AI-generated renderings made by Instagram user illustrate. They show what the future of luxury travel would look like if it were in the hands of the fine folks at Bugatti. If you're looking for a glimpse into the future of driving, then look no further than the Audi Activesphere concept. This innovative concept car takes the idea of driver experience to new heights with its cutting-edge design and technology. The Activesphere is packed with advanced tech, like our displays and mixed reality optics. It also has autonomous driving with retracting controls. It features a sleek sportback design that doubles as a pickup bed and a ride height that adjusts up to 40 millimeters. The Audi Activesphere is the latest in a series of sphere concepts and takes the shape of an off-road-oriented crossover with a coupe-like roofline. The highlight is the cabin, which uses augmented reality for all of the vehicle controls, like navigation, climate, and entertainment, instead of a screen. Another cool feature on the Activesphere is the split tailgate, which sees the rear glass slide upwards to turn the cargo area into an exposed bed for hauling bikes and other gear. Electric four-wheelers and bikes are set high on the horizon, but there's the radical design of an eco-friendly trike that lies somewhere in between. Being more agile than a four-wheeler and far safer than a two-wheeler, electric trike has the right balance to be the commuter of the future. The self-driving concept trike, christened Echo, is a stark view of sophistication level 5 autonomy will bring to the fore. Most of the taxing, and at times, dangerous tasks like police patrolling will be taken up by AI-powered robots and self-driving vehicles to keep everything in the city under check. The applications don't end there though. Echo will fare equally capably for chores such as delivering food, roboracing around the dizzying race tracks, or simply taking home groceries from the local supermarket. This trike has familiar classic aerodynamic lines contoured perfectly to make the thing look uber cool. This striking concept car shows how urban mobility can be made even more enjoyable in the future. The MG Maze was designed by the team of SAIC Design Advanced London on the occasion of the third anniversary of the UK-based design studio. The MG Maze is designed to bring a new mobility experience to the next generation in recognition of three key principles: play is important, discovery is important, and adventure is important. The compact futuristic concept car conveys a real gaming experience through its open cockpit layout, which offers a full panoramic view of the environment. The full polycarbonate shell canopy opens vertically, allowing occupants to jump in through the front into the far-reaching seats. Users ride along using their phones as the access and control points for the car. The MG Maze is an attempt to engage and create a smile for urban mobility, playful and agile, the concept seeks to provide a truly engaging experience of mobility across all ages, cultures, and interests. Mitsubishi recently confirmed 16 new model launches for the next 5 years and is now previewing one of them. The Mitsubishi XRT concept is a close preview of the next generation of the Triton L200 pickup, coming later this year, to rival the likes of the Ford Ranger and Toyota Hilux. The concept looks like a camouflaged prototype of the Triton fitted with off-road accessories. A special wrap inspired by lava rocks packed with condensed energy is covering the entire bodywork, side windows, and lighting units, sending military vibes, while the RAL-IRED logo on the profile is a reminder of Mitsubishi's motorsport heritage. The hull shape takes its design inspiration from the latest America's Cup sailboats, but instead of being pushed from the wind, the Plectrum moves and lift above water surface pushed from three hydrogen-powered motors capable of 5,000 horsepower each. Conceived to be entirely composed of dry carbon fiber composite, the super light yacht can reach an estimated top speed of 75 knots. The hydrofoil technology has been envisioned with an adjustable beam of up to 20 meters that can be reduced to 15 meters when the yacht is berthed or at anchor. The draft would be 6.5 meters. The yacht's living spaces are split across four decks, with the main body offering six guest cabins and an owner's suite.